This is the first Sarali Varisai, and the Talam is Adi Talam, and it has got one Lagu and two Dhritams. So one Lagu has four Priyas. So the Talam will be like one beat, and then the three fingers, that is the Kriyas, the four Kriyas, and then you will have your Dhritam two times. So it is going to be like Sari Gama. This is the Lagu. Pa the first Dhritam, Ni Sa second Dhritam, Sa Ni Da Pa, again Lagu with four Kriyas. Ma the first Dhritam, Re Sa second Dhritam. So this is the first speed, and the ragam is Maya Malava Gaule. So I'll sing it again. Sa Re Ga Ma Pa De Ni Sa Sa Ni Da Pa Ma Ga Re Sa Sa Re Ga Ma Pa De Ni Sa Sa Ni Da Pa Ma Ga Re Sa. So when you sing in the first beat, it's one swaram for every beat, right? So now the second varisai. Sa Re Sa Re Sa Re Ga Ma Sa Re Ga Ma Pa De Ni Sa Sa Ni Sa Ni Sa Ni Da Pa Sa Ni Da Pa Ma De Sa Sa Re Sa Re Sa Re Ga Ma Sa Re Ga Ma Pa De Ni Sa Sa Ni Sa Ni Sa Ni Da Pa Sa Ni Da Pa Ma Ga Re Sa. Now this is the second varisai, and here again the same talam for all the exercises of Sarali Varisai. So here I am again singing it in the first speed, and when I sing this Sari Sari, this is the first the Lagu. Sa Re Ga Ma, I covered two Dhritams here. Then again the Lagu Sa Re Ga Ma. Then comes the Dhritams Pa De Ni Sa. Then again the Lagu Sa Ni Sa Ni. Then Dhritams Sa Ni Da Pa. Again Lagu Sa Ni Da Pa. Dhritam Ma Ga Re Sa. So this is the first beat. So first you have to practice with this first beat, and then the second beat comes where each beat will have two swarams. So before going on to that, we will have to learn the whole Sarali Varisai, and then only we will do the second speed. Now the next Varisai which I would like you to learn is Sari Ga Sari Ga Here again the same talam, same beats, one laghu and two drikams. So one swaram for every beat that you put. So again I'm repeating this. Sarega, sarega, sare, sarega, ma, pa, de, ni, sa, sa, ni, de, sa, ni, de, sa, ni, sa, ni, de, pa, ma, de, re, sa. So we have learnt three Sarali Varisais. I will repeat them again once. From the first, I'll sing all the three ones. So this is the first one. Sari ga ma pa de ni sa sa ni da pa ma ge re sa. Second one. Sari 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 ga ma sari ga ma pa de ni sa sa ni sa ni sa ni da pa sa ni da pa ma ga re sa. Third one. Sari ga, sari ga, sari, sari ga ma pa de ni sa sa ni da sa ni da sa ni sa ni da pa ma de ni sa. So hope you are clear with these three varisais. The first column or the first speed should be sung slowly, so you should not hurry up the first speed. So if you hurry up the first speed, then you will have problems in singing the second and third speed. So this is the first exercise that you are practicing, so you have to be slow, a bit slow, but the shrutis, the swarams should be put correctly, right? So I hope you have understood these three. In my next video I will take up the other exercises, from the fourth one. So please practice this well and then you can see my next video. Thank you.